everyone. Today I'm going to talk about having the right focus, or any focus actually. One of the reasons that I think it's important to have a focus in the market is because you're bombarded by so many things all over the place every day, whether it's things on the internet, news, the television that you may watch if you're in multiple chat rooms. We're constantly being bombarded by emails and lots of information. And if you don't have a specific focus every day to do in the market, then you will not be consistent and you will not see consistent results. Now, we were talking about this earlier in the trading room. Of course, there's many, many different ways that you could decide to make money in the market. There's probably thousands of different ways that you can make money in the market. But if you're not focused on one specific way, one specific strategy, one specific method or system to do that, then you won't be consistent and you won't have consistent results. And the consistency is what you're going to need if you want to be successful, particularly long term. Now, that doesn't mean that you can't have one winning trade here or there. But I found that from talking to people and teaching people now for 6 years and obviously doing day trading for 10, that when I've spoken to a lot of people, people that I knew that were friends or people that I talked to that were interested in my Golden Gap course, most people are not focused enough. I'm very focused on what I do every day. I only do gaps. I really go mostly to the shorts. Now, that's not to say that I have a rule that I never look to go long, but I'm telling you, I rarely focus on bullish gaps. And if I do, it's because something stands out so poignantly to me that I decide we have to do this one, or if there's absolutely no good bearish gaps. But I'm so, not only am I focused on the strategy and system that I do and created, the Golden Gap, I also am focused on one directional bias, one time frame, one time of the day, and one stock symbol per moment that I'm looking at it, which is very important. So when you're looking to trade, if you want to be successful, you have to be consistent. You have to get consistent results to see the money over the long haul, over the weeks and months and years that you're trading, because that's got to be the goal, because you're never going to get anywhere if you're up and down and having these wild swings. So the consistency is important. How you're going to get there, the focus. And also during that focus, in that period of time, if you're focused on one strategy or system, guess what? You're going to get good at it, or you should get good at it. The more you do something over and over and over again, the better you should get at it. The more you look and read and rate my gap system, the better you should get over time, and therefore the more money you should make and the more you can risk, because you're more confident and have more conviction in the system itself. And that's the goal and that's the idea. And that is what I have done. So learn from me. And I'm telling you right now, even though there's many things out there that you can do if you want to make money in the stock market, if you do not have focus and don't choose one thing to do, particularly one thing every day, and stick with it, stick on it, on top of it, and do it till you get the results that you want, you're going to be all over the place. And you'll be sucked into this thing and that thing and all kinds of things. You've got to stick with one focus and stick with one thing. And I've even done that to the point of doing it in one direction. Even though you can go long and short gaps, I really prefer to focus on shorts. And there's a reason for that, because I feel that shorting, when stocks sell off, they sell off quickly and fast. And I like to prefer to do the fast moves and trades. I like to be in and out very, very quickly in the morning between 9:30 and 10. So if you are looking on for a specific strategy or system to focus on, if you're looking to do something that doesn't take up all your entire day, or you don't have to trade till 4 o'clock, then reach out to me. You might be interested in learning my strategy, my method. I definitely keep people focused in the live trading room as well. I'm calling one ticker symbol at a time, one trade mostly a day. Sometimes we do two, but it's usually one. And again, focus. You will see better results and more consistency and make more money the more focused you are on in your trading life. Any questions, or if you're interested in my Golden Gap system, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com, and have a great day, everyone.